So we have a lot of doom and gloom about the book world, but then we have bright spots and phoenixes rising from their ashes. And the Los Angeles Review of Books is one of those bright spots and phoenixes, and it's a wonderful undertaking, and anybody seriously interested in books should get hold of it immediately now. Thank you.